Heads up, it's over there now.
What's it planning to do?
No, it can't be.
Bingo! Got their tongues. Now for the best part.
Massacre. Its definition? To kill everyone.
No, it actually did it.
Fine. I'll burn that damn bug alive! Go, Magician's Red!
Abdol, just hold on a second.
It's so damn noisy on this flight. What's with all the ruckus?
Be careful!
Might as well go to the bathroom. Why is this wet? What's with all this slimy stuff? Yes.
Blood! This is blood!
Atemi! We have to defeat it before the other passengers start to panic. Easier said than done, though. Mr. Avdol, using an active stand like your magician's red inside an airborne plane could make it explode, killing all of us. Jojo, if your power were to rip a hole in the fuselage, it'd be a catastrophe. This calls for a quiet and discreet stand. My Hierophant Green is most suited to defeating it. Let me take care of the pest control.
Noriaki Kakyoin, eh? I've heard all about you from Lord Dio. Don't bother. You think you have silence on your side. But your stand cannot keep up with my speed!
You sure about that?
Emerald Flash! Emerald Splash again!
You seem to think you can hit me if you fire enough shots, but you haven't hit me at all!
Not good. It's dodging everything he throws at it!
Kakyoin!
I'm just too fast for you! You're way too slow to get a bingo! And Kakyoin, with my next attack, I'll stab your stand's tongue with this tower needle and rip it out! Won't that be fun?
Emerald Splash!
Don't you get it?
Damn, impossible! How can he win if his attacks don't find their mark?
You'll go mad from the pain once this rips its tongue out! How exquisite!
Said right. If its tongue's ripped out, I'll go mad from the pain. My Hierophant Green will go mad, all right.
What?
If it rips you apart, it'll go mad. From pure joy. His appendages had already slipped beneath the seats. I just needed enough time to set up my little trap. You didn't realize I was using my Emerald Splash to keep you in one spot?
What the?
So that geezer was the user all along, huh? Guess I should have expected as much. A repulsive stand usually has a repulsive user. Well, that's strange. It doesn't look like he had Dio's flesh bud in his forehead.
Tower of Grey was always evil. He killed tourists by the hundreds and got paid for it. He'd make it look like an accident and got away with it every time. I'm sure Dio was able to use him because he was easily bought and blinded by greed.